If you are watching YouTube on Chrome, you may have noticed that the playback speed is not adjustable, and here is what's going on. Normally, when you want to speed up a video, you click on the settings icon in the video and then select the playback speed option. From there, you can choose from different speeds to either slow down or speed up the video. As of now, selecting the playback speed option only shows the normal speed with a custom option on 1x and no other speed options available. If additional speeds are present, they are usually premium ones that you have to pay for you to use. Here are a few other observations I made regarding this issue. 1. The problem isn't limited to regular videos. The speed adjustment for shorts also isn't functioning. 2. This issue primarily occurs on the desktop or laptop version of Chrome and seems to work fine on the mobile app. So far, here is what doesn't work. The usual method of holding the video to increase the playback speed to 2x doesn't work. Additionally, pressing Shift plus comma to slow down or Shift plus period to speed up the video also does not function. Now, the purpose of this video is to first of all let you know that this is a widespread bug affecting many users, so you're not alone. YouTube is already aware of the issue, but I'm going to show you some options you can try while wait for YouTube to fix the issue. But still, I'll keep you updated on any new changes, so be sure to subscribe to the channel. So, to address this issue, here are some solutions you can try. 1. Refresh the page where you're watching the video from, as this seems to restore all the controls. 2. Use the keyboard shortcuts. So, you can press Shift plus right arrow to increase the video speed, or Shift plus left arrow to reduce it. 3. Try using a different browser such as Edge or Firefox. 4. If you have an ad blocker enabled, try disabling it, as this may also resolve the issue. So that is it for now. I'll keep you updated, so see you in the next one.